A business can self-insure for workers' compensation, and many large employers do that. And they usually have a risk management department, or they have what they call third-party administrators, where there's a company that will administer the claim for the employer, but it's always the employer's money. So it is an option for them, but usually because of the risk involved, it's usually a relatively large company that can afford these type of claims and not need insurance for them.